Today, we're diving into a topic that many of you have probably wondered about: how to recover deleted YouTube history. Welcome back to 4DDig. Whether you accidentally deleted it or simply want to revisit your past viewing habits, I've got you covered. Method 1. Recover from your Google Chrome history. When you delete your watch history on YouTube, it's removed from your YouTube account, but it may still be stored in your browser's history. Whether it's Chrome, Firefox, Safari, or Edge, open it. Look for the History option, which is usually found in the top right corner. Hover over History, and you'll see a drop-down with History again. Click on it. You can type a specific video title, channel, name, or keyword related to the video on the search bar to find your YouTube history. Method 2, check Google Activity Dashboard. Your online activities, including YouTube history, are stored on Google servers. So go to Google Activity Dashboard. Click Verify and sign in with the Google account linked to your YouTube to see your full history. Select Filter by Date and Product, then scroll down to select YouTube. Now you can find all the YouTube videos you previously watched and searched for. Method 3, use Google Takeout to export YouTube history. Google Takeout allows you to download your data from various Google services, including YouTube history. While it won't directly recover deleted YouTube history, it can help you export your existing data, which might include some of your YouTube activity. Navigate to Google Takeout page. After that, click on the Deselect All button and navigate the bottom and find YouTube. Now select the YouTube and click on All YouTube Data Included to open a drop-down menu. Here you can choose the data you want to export. Make sure the checkbox next to History is selected. Click Next Step and customize your export settings for the watch history data. Then click Create Export. Once the export is ready, you will receive the download link in your Gmail inbox. Method 4, recover deleted YouTube videos using Tenorshare 4DDig. If you have ever downloaded your favorite YouTube videos but accidentally deleted them, don't worry. Tenorshare 4DDig can help you recover them. 4DDig is a good tool to utilize. It can recover deleted data, including YouTube videos, as well as recovering lost, corrupted, or damaged files from various sources. Once open it, choose a file path or location where your YouTube videos were originally stored. Here, I choose Video to proceed. 4DDig will then scan your PC to locate lost or deleted video files. After the scanning switch to Type View, you'll see a list of recoverable items. Preview your deleted YouTube videos and select them. Click Recover to restore those videos to a different partition on your computer. That's it. Hopefully, the four methods introduced today can help you recover your lost YouTube history. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and solutions. Thanks for watching.